Hello, this is Catherine Vega coming to you from Club Fit in Cooper City, Miami, Florida. And these are the two glute exercises that you could work out on a bench. The first exercise I'm going to show you are the flutter kicks, which are, you're going to do it alternate. And the second exercise would be the frog kicks. You're going to lay down on your stomach. You're going to hold on to the bench. Make sure your stomach gets flat on the bench. And you're going to bring your right leg up. As you go up, you're gonna squeeze your glutes. Down, up, squeeze the glutes. Down. I always recommend that you alternate the leg. Up, squeeze the glutes. As you go up, remember, always squeeze those glutes. What's great about this exercise is not only are you working your glutes, but you're also working your lower back. Up, squeeze. Remember, always keeping your stomach flat on the bench. You're only gonna bring up your lower body, which are your legs. The second exercise would be the frog kicks. The frog kicks, it's both legs. You're gonna hold on, really, you're gonna hold on to the bench and you're gonna bring both legs up. Always squeezing those glutes. Up, squeeze. Keep your legs at the same level as the bench. Up, remember, squeeze, down. Up. Squeeze those glutes down. You're gonna do four sets of these of 12 to 15 reps. You could do a circuit training, which is the flutter kicks and then the frog kicks, or you could do it individually, four sets of 15, each individual exercise. Thank you. This is Catherine Vega, and these are the two glute exercises performed laying down on a bench.